The technology behind cars has come a long way, and today we stand in front of the automotive revolution. From futuristic electric vehicles to mind-boggling autonomous driving systems, join us as we delve into the world where imagination meets engineering and witness the incredible car inventions that are truly worth seeing. Number 9. Volkswagen TriStar. Unveiled at the Hanover Motor Show in 2014, Volkswagen introduced an intriguing concept known as the TriStar. While it never made it to mass production, the TriStar showcased a double cabin design with an open bed, drawing inspiration from the platform of the Volkswagen Transit T5 van. The vehicle aimed to offer versatility, catering not only to farm work and small cargo delivery, but also as a travel or daily use vehicle. Its interior could be reconfigured, and it boasted a multimedia system with ample seating for 5 individuals. One standout feature was the onboard system, which featured a second bottom with pull-out drawers in addition to the classic cup-style open bed. The TriStar was equipped with a proprietary all-wheel drive system, complemented by an automatic transmission and a turbocharged gasoline engine generating up to 204 horsepower. Number 8. Smart 4-Stars. At the Paris Motor Show, the Smart 4-Stars electric car made its debut, offering a unique feature for movie enthusiasts. Built into the bonnet, this vehicle boasts a projector that can turn any wall into an instant movie screen. The head of the manufacturing company proudly claimed that the Smart 4-Stars is Europe's most affordable series-produced electric car. Not only is it emission-free, but also allows users to conveniently control the cabin temperature via their smartphones and can be easily charged from a household socket. With its powerful battery and integrated projector, the Smart 4-Stars can transform a mundane backyard into an outdoor movie theater. This projector is controlled through Bluetooth from a smartphone, while the sound system with additional speakers and the ventilation openings enhances the audio experience. Instead of a traditional rearview mirror, the Smart 4-Stars features a smartphone holder at the top of the windshield, enabling the driver to view the road behind via an integrated video camera. With a top speed exceeding 80 miles per hour and a 17.6 kilowatt hour lithium-ion battery capacity, the car offers both innovation and efficiency. Number 7. Top Gear Monster Truck Modifications. When it comes to extreme automotive modifications, Top Gear doesn't shy away from pushing the boundaries. While monster trucks are typically based on pickup trucks, the Top Gear team decided to take a different approach by transforming ordinary cars like the Miata into jaw-dropping monster truck creations. With massive wheels, rugged suspension systems, and powerful engines, these unconventional monster truck modifications were ready to take on the challenges of off-road racing, obstacle jumping, and gravity-defying stunts. Top Gear's unique twist on the monster truck phenomenon added a new level of excitement and spectacle to their already thrilling car show, proving that with a little imagination and a lot of engineering expertise, any car can become a true monster on wheels. Number 6. Any Level Lift. Experience the ultimate lifting solution with Any Level Lift. Unlike traditional lift kits, this innovative suspension system allows you to take control of your truck's ride height like never before. With the patented technology of Any Level Lift, you can enjoy over 12 inches of ground clearance without compromising on comfort. Whether you opt for hydraulic or manual coilover mounts, rest assured that your ride quality remains top-notch at any level. The advanced steering mechanisms ensure perfect alignment, freeing you from any alignment concerns. Adjusting the hydraulic coilovers is a breeze, with user-friendly dashboard switches or the conveniences of a smartphone interface. For manual mounts, simply adjust the coilovers to your desired height. Any Level Lift effortlessly adapts to tackle challenging terrains while also optimizing aerodynamics and fuel efficiency. Take your driving experience to new heights with Any Level Lift and enjoy the freedom of customization. Number 5. Hennessy Velociraptor 6x6. The Hennessy Velociraptor 6x6 is an extraordinary modification of the Ford F-150 Raptor pickup truck. Created by the renowned tuning company Hennessy, this awe-inspiring vehicle takes the F-150 Raptor to the next level by adding an extra pair of wheels. With its imposing presence, the Velociraptor 6x6 showcases a longer platform, enhanced off-road capabilities, and a range of exclusive features. These include a bed-mounted roll bar, 20-inch wheels paired with 37-inch off-road tires, custom front and rear bumpers, an extended lift kit, and powerful LED off-road lights. This beastly creation is a testament to automotive engineering and offers a truly unique driving experience that combines ruggedness, versatility, and sheer power. Number 4. BMW Z1. BMW Z1 stands out as a car model that dares to deviate from the norm. What sets the Z1 apart is its unique combination of plastic body panels and vertically sliding doors. Unlike traditional doors that swing outward or upward, the Z1's doors drop into the sills. With high sills, the body offers crash protection independent of the doors. Surprisingly, you can drive with the doors lowered, and the windows can be operated independently, automatically retracting when the door is lowered. Electric motors power both the windows and doors, with the operation for manual operation in emergencies. The side panels and doors are constructed from thermoplastic, while the bonnet, trunk, and roof cover feature fiberglass construction. During the Z1's launch, BMW offered owners the opportunity to purchase an extra set of body panels to periodically change the car's color. BMW even claimed that the body could be completely replaced in just 40 minutes, although Z1 owners have reported this to be an optimistic estimate. Number 3. NAM-X HUV. Moroccan startup NAM-X has revealed an exciting concept for their debut car, the HUV, an entry-level hydrogen-powered SUV. This rear-wheel drive model is anticipated to generate 296 horsepower, enabling it to reach 62 miles per hour in a swift 6.5 seconds and achieve a top speed of 124 miles per hour. However, the standout feature lies in the HUV's removable hydrogen capsules, which aims to offer more freedom and usher in a new model for utilizing clean energy. The vehicle relies on hydrogen from both a fixed tank and removable capsules. Notably, these versatile capsules can be used beyond the car, serving as portable generators and household power sources. The HUV is scheduled for production in 2025, presenting an innovative approach to sustainable mobility. Number 2. Popemobile. The Popemobile is an iconic vehicle designed exclusively for the Pope's public appearances at events. It has a rich history, with its origins dating back to the 1930s, when Pope Pius XI first received a custom-made vehicle. Over time, Popemobile's design has evolved to meet the changing security requirements. Notably, after the assassination attempt on Pope John Paul II in 1981, bulletproof glass was incorporated for enhanced safety. Today, the modern Popemobile is typically an open-air vehicle, offering a balance of practicality and symbolism. Often based on a large SUV or pickup truck, it provides the Pope with protection while allowing him to engage with the crowd. Adorned with religious symbols and artwork, the Popemobile stands as a recognizable symbol of the papacy's presence. It's worth noting that similar vehicles have been utilized by other religious leaders and heads of state in various capacities. Number 1. Honda Wow Concept Car. This incredible concept car, showcased at the 2005 Tokyo Motor Show, was an innovative creation tailored specifically for dog owners and their beloved pets. This car boasted a range of thoughtful features aimed at enhancing the comfort and convenience of canine companions. The interior provided easy access with a low wooden floor and spacious seating for up to 6 passengers, incorporating dedicated crate space to accommodate small dogs. Flexibility was key, as the middle row of seats could be rearranged to create a cozy space for dogs, while a conveniently accessible storage compartment at the rear housed their toys. Additionally, a large mesh-lined compartment at the front of the car was specifically designed to cater to dogs' needs. Notably, the car even featured a flexible hose from the air conditioner, enabling cool air to be directed toward the dog's face. With attention to detail, the car included a small pole for attaching a dog leash and leashing points on the bumpers for securing dogs outside the vehicle when necessary. The interior layout could be adjusted based on the number of occupants, providing versatility for various scenarios. Despite its remarkable dog-friendly design, the Honda Wow concept car did not proceed to mass production due to a variety of factors, leaving us to ponder whether purchasing power played a role in this decision. We hope you enjoyed this unique and exciting lineup of car inventions that are truly worth seeing. Which one did you like the most? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating content like this. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time on the channel.